Passwordless authentication allows you to bypass the standard web-based form login when using your mobile device. To configure passwordless authentication for Oracle Access Management, you start by enabling the Adaptive Authentication Service. You then configure the Adaptive Authentication Service plugin to support push notifications. Specify options, such as the identity store used and the push notification message title. Using Enterprise Manager, you configure certificates for both the Apple Push Notification Service and the Oracle Mobile Authenticator application. Next, configure the Passwordless Authentication plugin, module, and scheme. Options for the plugin are similar to the Adaptive Authentication plugin. The Passwordless Authentication module includes steps for user identification, user authentication, and passwordless. The passwordless step is where you specify options for authentication using the mobile application. Next, set up the passwordless authentication scheme. The challenge parameter of initial underscore command equals none causes the login form to be bypassed. Complete the configuration by assigning the passwordless authentication scheme to a protected resource policy. The first time the user accesses the protected page, they are redirected to a standard login form. After logging in, they are given the option to enable passwordless authentication. The next time the user accesses the protected page and is required to log in, they use a passwordless login. Instead of a login form, the user is notified that a push notification has been sent. They also can disable passwordless authentication at this point. To authenticate, the user opens the Oracle Mobile Authenticator app and clicks Allow. They are then redirected to the protected page. Learn more at oracle.com.